I helped you. Now you gotta help me. My family found out about our little chat. They're out for blood. Please, you gotta get over here before they...
Hate to say this, but I think he needs our help. Court, Talia, now the League? Starting to feel a little like Villain Central.
We can handle it. And you've got a few tricks up your own sleeve, Mr. Acrobat.
That's true. Tricks, flips. I would have made a good assassin.
I don't know. Personally, I think you're out of their league.
Well, this doesn't look promising.
Thank you.
happened? And how did I get wherever this is? Belfry, you hear me? And I'm cut off. Is this thing broken? Starting to hate this place. Wait, I'm back here? That's impossible. Come on! Here again. How? That is not okay! Hope you're all enjoying this! Someone better. Back at the beginning. Joke's on them, because I'm too stubborn to stop trying. What? What just happened? Crap! air's clear now. They must have pumped that gas into every room. It's not right. Ever end. Maybe that's a way out. Guess they were moving the rooms. They spent a lot of money on this place just to torment people. Maybe I can find out what else they've got up their sleeves.
What do you mean? They can't be gone. They're probably pissing their pants in a corner somewhere.
She's one of us. Stay
better
alert.
Take a look.
That didn't seem right.
This'll do. There we go. Now I just need a way across. There's a way out behind those tanks. I wonder what would happen if I hit the valves. So cold. That scientist must be in charge. Good thing I have some questions. Whoever this was looks like they just died. No sign of decomposition before they turned Talon. What a horror show.
We have it!
Telepaths are compromised! Initiate Project Alliance immediately!
You look like you know what's going on. Where are we?
We prepped the volunteers here for Project Pelias. It's a Talon deployment.
Volunteers? I thought you were using dead people.
They're not dead at first. The new ones, they offer themselves up for the cause.
Yeah, I'm gonna knock you out now. My God. That's a lot of Talons. They'll be able to take over the entire city.
Will destroy.
about getting out in the nick of time.
Nightwing, are you there? Your signal just reappeared on the Bat computer. Do you read me?
I got you, Belfry. It's good to hear from you.
Thank God. Are you okay?
I'm good now that I've heard your voice, Belfry.
Come back to the Belfry as soon as you can. Interesting. There's an energy signature here that is abnormal. You may find something in the area.
Talons, the labyrinth, all punishment for exposing the court.
To think Jacob Kane ever thought we could be on the same side.
The labyrinth wasn't just meant to kill us. The court wanted to get in our heads.
It might have worked.
We'll be okay, Tim.
Will we? Batman didn't kill people, but where would he stand on soldiers lining up to be reborn as these monsters?
I used to be dead. You think I'm a monster?
We have one setback. And this is where you go, Tim? Murder?
I get steering him away from killing people, but the labyrinth was more than a setback, Babs.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here. You're not Bruce. None of you are.
Enough!
Gotham practically lined up to kill Batman. Every time Bruce came home, bloodied, near death, I patched him up. Just as I now do for you. He was often angry, but he never stooped to their level. And neither will you.
Alfred's right. Batman had a code. No matter how tough this gets, we can't betray it.
The court is made up of Gotham's founding families. They'll protect their own like only family will.
They may be related, but they aren't family. Not like we are.
The evidence we uncovered against Kane at the hotel is pretty much bulletproof.
Then our best course of action isn't war, it's prosecution.
I don't think Kane's gonna honor a warrant.
He will if we help the cops serve it.
The same cops currently gunning for every cape in Gotham?
I can think of at least one still on our side.
I pinned new information on the board.
I was certain the labyrinth had to be some kind of technological marvel, but it was just boxes and props.
It's that gas they use.
She says she needs to speak with you about an arrest warrant.
Hopefully this is good news.
Nice job out there.
Hey, Montoya. How's the file and Colonel Voice going?
I've got enough evidence to lock Kane up for years. It's the warrant that's the problem.
Isn't it always?
I've been to see every judge I know, and no one will sign it. They're scared.
I'm not surprised. Even without the court connection, Kane has a lot of power. And weapons. Have you tried Judge Moreno? She's put away a bunch of Gotham elites. Doesn't seem to care who she pisses off.
Elena was one of the first names on my list. But I guess things got bad over that whole Chelsea Tunnel case. She's gone into hiding.
A judge doesn't just disappear, even in this city. I'll ask around. See if anyone's got a direction to point me.
Get that warrant signed, and you know I'll serve it. Thanks for the help out there.
Saving a cop's ass. Nearly spit out my coffee laughing.
Something is off here.